I'm Shadow Spectre 11, and today, in this video, I'm going to be in the new tech preview with the replication layer enabled, and the server is running at 20 to 17 FPS, and just gonna go check it out, see what it's like, and hope you enjoy it, and here we go. Okay, here we are. I'm in the Snowbird 2, the C1 Spirit. And with this is interesting. These containers in the last test that I made were not here. So, that's cool. Check the inventory. So I'm gonna head out. And hopefully the door works on the ship. That would be nice. This is not good. Let's check. Let's see what's in here. But I can't get into the cockpit. And it looks like I'm stuck inside the ship. That's not good. So there's an issue with the ship. Oh, now it opens. Thank you. second here. Sounds like the rear door opens. Very odd, very strange. And we got some issues going on here. So let me jump out of here. Okay, this door finally opened. I slipped away for a hot sec. And now it is blinking. The rear door is shut on the ship. Let's see what happens. Really rough right now. So I'm going to jump out of this one. Okay, after multiple tries, I was able to get back into the tech preview, and this time I'm on a USA server that is split, testing the replication layer. Server FPS is maxing out at 25 at this point in time. If you're looking at the upper right hand corner of the video. Okay, so as I stated before, these were not here when I did testing a few months ago, and the doors are opening. Okay, that's a good thing, because they were not opening before. So this should open automatically, that's what they're, I usually have them on, but we'll go with it as it is. And you know what, let's check the inventory. Okay, so. You have a couple things in here, so I'm going to take that, move that over into the external. And with local, let's go ahead and get one of these so we have some. And a couple of pieces. Some legs. Okay. Got a backpack over there. We got a weapon. really all we need at this point in time. Split one of those. And ammunition. This one, I'm going to take this box and move it into local inventory. If I can get hold of it. Okay, but anyway, I'm gonna get a drink real quick and then head out. See how that works for us. It's so far very smooth. Interesting lighting. It's kind of cool. Okay, get in the seat. Let's see what we got. Thank you. the So far on this server, frame rate is pretty smooth. See what we got. Video's dropped down to 22 frames per second. Server still averaging 20. Thank you. frame rate up at the top. It's in red. 16 frames. Plug the server. It's running very well. This is a quick look inside the replication layer split of the EPTU. A little bit of stoppage there, a little bit of stoppage. Oh, and I'm getting shot at. Whoops. Bouncing in trees. Somebody shot at me again. So, that's just a quick view in this tech video. Like I said, it took me a few tries to get in here and get one that had the replication layer split, but running very smoothly, nicely, and I hope you all enjoyed it. This is Shadow Spectre 11, and take it easy.